Grace and peace to you, EPC family. My name is Dean Weaver, and I'm honored to serve you as the stated clerk of our denomination. And I'm here today to tell you about our upcoming General Assembly. Sharpen is going to be held June 20th through the 22nd at Cherry Hills EPC Church in Highlands Ranch, Colorado, outside of Denver. Now, there's some exciting new changes coming to General Assembly this year, and I want to highlight those for you so that you can get this on your calendar now. In fact, if you were just paying attention, you would have heard me say June 20th to 22nd. That's right. General Assembly this year is only 3 days, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, not the usual 4 days. So you can plan on flying in on a Monday and out on a Friday. Now, you might say, well, what are the occasion for the changes to GA this year? And it's not just day, but it's content too, and I'll get to that in a second. Well, we did something crazy this last year at General Assembly. We gave you a survey, and we got your feedback, and we've actually made changes based on what you have told us would be most helpful for a General Assembly. So that's where this comes from. And it's not just going from 4 days to 3 days, but it's also moving from a little bit less of a business meeting feel to more of a conference feel. And so we're actually calling this year's General Assembly our 43rd General Assembly and Gospel Priorities Summit. So we'll be focusing on each of our four gospel priorities. That's going to be in terms of global movement and world outreach, in terms of church planting, in terms of church health, and on effective biblical leadership, or as we're going to frame at this assembly, discipleship. That is to say, the EPC exists to carry out the Great Commission, and those four gospel priorities are the way we do that. We're going to dig down deep on those four gospel priorities over those 3 days together, and all for the purpose of getting after the Great Commission. So I hope that you'll mark your calendars now, June 20 to 22. Go to our website, epc.org, and check out the banner that will take you to the information about General Assembly. You'll see our new schedule, opens in worship, ends in worship, all in-house EPC people, small churches, medium churches, large churches, all over the country represented. This is going to be an incredible General Assembly where we sharpen, according to Ephesians 4:12, the ability for us to be disciples who are making disciples as we go out into the world and step into fulfilling the Great Commission, which of course is the mission of the EPC. I look forward to seeing you then.